Oh man.
God damn, bro.
Welcome back, guys. Dude, this is gonna be the last time I'm in this house, bro.
This is crazy, dude. Me and Cam are heading on our big trip today. I've literally got shit everywhere. My flight is leaving at 7:45 tonight. I'm gonna miss you, bro. Bro, I'm gonna miss you, bro. Shake. Sit down now. Sit on your bottom. Good doggy. Yes. Flying out tonight. We're flying to Cancun, Mexico. But yeah, it's gonna be a wild one. Gave one to us like 5 minutes late. We barely had time to drink it, and we're like, oh, do you want another one? And we're like, oh,
we originally asked for a couple of orange juice and a coffee,
and they just given us beers, bro.
We'll be in Houston in 1 hour. Spent about, I want to say like an hour, bro, walking around the airport. Bro, literally lugging around these bags. We looked like the biggest tourists. We just had no idea where to go. Ubers were just ridiculously expensive. We ended up just folding and buying an Uber for 30 bucks.
With a lovely lady.
Yeah, and shout out Erica, bro. She was actually such a good bitch. But dude, bro, low-key, dude, we've spoken to a few of these Americans, bro. They're low-key kind of rude, bro.
There's no friendliness, bro.
No, they get you just like take the train, bro. Like, you just gotta walk down there. Like, bro, just chill.
Alright, we've been walking around downtown Houston for like maybe 20 minutes. Just trying to find a spot for a beer. We find this place. Cameron, I don't think he's had a sip of this, bro. Look at the head on that, bro.
Yeah, it tastes like
how
shit.
How much was that?
A lot.
Bro, that was like $7? Bro, $4, bro. Bro, Brooklyn Lager, dude.
After spending a total of 22 hours in Houston for a layover, but we went for beer and a dinner, and that's pretty much it. And I don't want to bag the states or anything, but Houston low-key poopy as hell. Unfriendly and yucky food, but maybe went to the wrong places, I don't know. I'm going to land this overall score as a 3 out of 10. Give me the Cancun, bro. God damn.
Vamos a la playa, oh, 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 vamos a